avoid that risk by focusing solely on the key points you need to deliver. All right, so let us continue. We also have here consideration. Consideration in the workplace is necessary. We have to put ourselves in the shoes of others so that by then, to be compelling, the speaker ought to consistently think about the important data regarding his or her receiver. For example, we have the temperament, foundation, the race, inclination, training, status, and requirements, among others. Thus, he can, she can, without much of a stretch, from compatibility with the crowd. All right. So, aside from that, we also have what we call the concreteness in communication in our workplace. All right. Since we are living in a VUCA world, concreteness is being specific and hitting the target straight. By compelling communication, it happens when the message is concrete and upheld by realities. So it is more genuine models when the message is concrete and the models of circumstances are perfect. For this situation, the receiver is more associated with the message being passed on. So therefore, we have to be concrete. Moving on, we have courtesy. So in communication in the workplace, we need to show courtesy. Respect is a two-way process. It's a two-way street. So definitely, the speaker must show civility in communication, all right? So by regarding the way of life, qualities, and conviction of his or her recipients, being obliging consistently makes a positive effort on the crowd. You can increase the effectiveness of your communications by being polite and showing your audience that you respect them. For example, you're talking to your friends in the workplace or to your boss or to your colleague. You have to show courtesy. Your message should be friendly, professional, considerate, respectful, and open and honest. To help ensure that you are courteous, you should always use some empathy and consider your message from the point of view of the audience. All right, so we also have, aside from this, in the workplace, we need clarity or clearness. So at all costs, we need this. It is the utilization of basic and explicit words to communicate thoughts. It is likewise accomplished when the speaker centers around a solitary target in his or her discourse so as not to confound the audience. So we have this clearness because we are living in the VUCA world. All right, now moving on, we have correctness. When we communicate, we have to understand that grammar is essential. We have to spell correctly, punctuate correctly. So accuracy in punctuation wipes out adverse consequences on the audience and it builds the believability and viability of the message. So it's essential that both factual information and the language